Between the 19th and 21st of December 2018, Gatwick Airport near London saw hundreds of thousands of passengers grounded and thousands of flights cancelled. Why? Because of drones. Spotted close to the runway, the drones flew so close to operating planes that drastic action had to be taken to ensure the safety of customers and staff. The incident cost the airport millions upon millions of pounds. Lucas Labelle, the co-founder and CEO of Cerbair, believes that all of this could have been avoided if his startup technology was employed.
So Cerbair is a French company that designs end-to-end anti-drone solutions to protect sensitive sites and people from potential drone attacks. So the problem is that drones are getting out of control. There are too many out there in circulation, about 20 million drones, and in the wrong hands, they can carry out some attacks that right now cannot be stopped. Because of their nature, they circumvent, they bypass all the traditional security measures, requiring a new approach and new technologies that we intend to provide to our customers to protect them and eventually help them regain the control over their near airspace.
There are four main designations of drone threats that Cerbair protects against: direct attacks, collisions, the transportation of contraband, and spying. With these small devices becoming increasingly cheaper and easier to handle, organizations, groups, and individuals can carry out all manner of attacks on sensitive sites. Therefore, Cerbair's solution is tailored towards a variety of customers.
So the client spectrum is quite wide. You've got some very military clients, that would be some Ministry of Defense of different countries. Then you've got all the Homeland Security customer segment. That would be the Ministry of Interiors, police, counterterrorism team, for instance, who want to make sure that the airspace of one country is safe for the people. And that's also a major subject for us. And then you've got all the mid-market with all the industries at risk, nuclear power plants, oil and gas facilities, car manufacturing that wants to protect its prototype sites against espionage, for instance. There's among that particular segment a wide variety, and that's the biggest part of the market that we actually want to address.
The solutions that Cerbair offers, which range from stationary deployable towers to mobile anti-drone solutions for ground missions, focus on three main points: detection, characterization, and neutralization. In our conversation with Lucas, he highlighted one of the methods of protection they provide, known as geofencing, which blocks drones from flying in protected airspaces, but also how fallible it can be.
It can efficiently prevent amateurs from actually misfly their drone into a place they're not supposed to fly in. However, if you just look it up on the internet, you'll find that there are some quick fixes to actually circumvent that geofencing. The way it works is that you just use some sort of aluminium foil or metallic parts that you place on top of the drone to create a Faraday cage so that you can prevent the drone from receiving the satellite signals. If you do that, just with a little bit of aluminium foil, the drone cannot locate itself. Hence, it doesn't know it's in a restricted airspace. Therefore, it can actually enter it.
With homemade solutions posing real threats to sensitive sites, a need to counter these threats is becoming even more important. With regards to the Gatwick event, for example, Lucas explained how Cerbair's technology could have offered a solution that the technology employed failed to supply.
What I can say is that one of the differentiating factors of our technology is that we have a different approach that aims at targeting and listening to the communication that the drone exchanges with the pilot. And the beauty of it is that not only can we detect a drone, detect and locate it, but we can do exactly the same with the pilot.
This is the key factor in anti-drone technology: locating the pilots. As drones become cheaper and their technology improves over the coming years, we may hear of even more tales of disruption or worse. Therefore, it is imperative that anti-drone technology advances at an equally rapid pace.